It is a snowy day in Hopedale. The DPW has just sent out a couple of their sanders. They got a loader running, having put sand in, and some bulkheads have moved. So in the span of about 2 hours, those three bulkheads have been unloaded. That door has been closed. And those empty bulkheads have moved like 200 feet. So they are pushing them with the loader, although the loader has gone off to plow from what I can tell. It is a beautiful day, by the way. Hopedale truck number 88 just came in. Put it up to sand. There's the 86. Draper. That door is closed now. It is a beautiful day. I'll just go with that. Okay, you're going to record now, I guess. I'm going to read off the bulkhead numbers because I cannot assume they will be visible in the pictures due to the snow. I have an 877-36-855-33-0, 84024, and those are all TTZX. TTZX. I believe the rest are visible in the pictures.